This player was reported for teleport trapping on my Lifesteal SMP. Basically, he would tell new players that he had items for them. But once they teleported to him, he would just kill them for no reason. So I decided to punish him and put him inside a bedrock prison, and every like the video guess he will be banned for 1 hour. But I won't ban him if he is able to complete the top comment. Make it super funny.